All right, our producer, Kalina, is a woman who sits in the booth, and very often she's quite critical of the guests, and we hear all these things in our ear whilst we're doing the show. You sat down, and Kalina, and I will quote directly, wow, she is amazing. How does she do it? Yeah. All right, Jane Seymour, you look amazing. How do you do it?
How do I do what? Amazing.
Thank you.
But people, does that come from the inside out?
Yeah, I think it comes from the inside out. I actually grow my own organic food. I cook and eat at home. I exercise occasionally from time to time. Mm-hmm. Pilates, nothing crazy. I do not do any of the I don't do any facelifts or injections or anything. Yeah. I do it all usually myself.
Right.
Like not... You know, not,
right, not the injection.
I just scrub my face and
a little
noxema
and a good scrub. Yeah, no, has anybody, I mean, creams. You absolutely look beautiful. Has anybody ever said to you, oh, Dr. Smith on Bedford?
Oh, gosh, yes. And honestly, not so long ago, I let myself get a little bit tubby while I was doing the show that you're going to talk about. And I got mad at myself. And I actually almost went and had a liposuction or something done.
Right.
And then I went, damn, no, I'm not going to do that.
Yes.
You know, I'm going to just try and do it myself. So I gave myself a New Year's resolution that I wanted to look as good as I did 6 years ago for my birthday, which is in a couple of weeks.
Okay.
And I've already lost 10 pounds.
Good for you.
Excellent. Wow. And so you know what else?
Natural way. Natural way.
Right.
And I just got it's that Nova Scotia air. That's what does it, right? There you go.
No, I was just eating all that lobster.
Yeah. Oh, was that Let's Get Physical on Pop TV. It is shot in Nova Scotia, which is my understanding. Physically, it's just a beautiful place, right?
Stunning. Absolutely stunning.
And yes. So is there just lobster hopping out of the ocean into your plate?
Into my mouth.
Right.
What a great place.
Yes. Yeah. Well, as you can see, I decided to opt for a blonde wig. Mm-hmm. I just decided that blondes have more fun. And I was playing an ex-beauty queen. And, of course, it's supposed to be funny.
Are you a sexy vixen, though?
I'm a very manipulative mother.
Oh.
Yes, I will do some really outrageous things. And actually, as the writers went on, they started handing me things, say, will you say this? And all the crew and everyone looked, she won't do that. And I went, give me 3 minutes. And then I did it. And apparently, and I think it's season 4 or something, I describe somebody's private parts in such a way that I think will be memorable forever.
Oh. Well, there you are.
With an English accent.
Okay.
Only way to get away with
it. I don't think
that's... Right, makes it sound a whole lot nicer.
I don't think that's the clip we're going to show you. But who's to say?
Show the clip of me being manipulative.
All right, let's see. Let's watch this look.
Is this what you wanted to show me? Boozeless coffee and a dying waitress?
Do you know who that waitress is?
Don't tell me that's my real mother.
Good God, no. My hips ache every time I look at your swollen ham head. No, that was my old rival, my Barry Cross. Her name is Mary Kate Murray.
Mom, what did you do to her?
Cut her brake lines, spent 2 months in the hospital.
And now you come here in a disguise and make her serve you fruit cups? Mom, that's horrible.
Unlike this cantaloupe, victory has no expiration date.
I mean, look at her.
That's what losing looks like.
Oh. Yay! Very naughty.
You know what? You tell me, when you saw it, you have a lot of great things to say.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you know what? She's the mother from hell. I mean, she's perfectly motivated.
Right.
Basically, her son, played brilliantly by Matt Jones, is overweight and has...
A ham head, I think you call
him. Yes, ham head person.
Right.
I mean, he's now gone and lost a lot of weight. He looks rather hot. But when we were filming it, he was in character there. And basically, my husband, his father, has died doing aerobics. And he originated aerobics, you know, the old-fashioned way. Sure. And he leaves the money to whoever wins the aerobics championship. So now he has to go up against Christian Metopoulos and Annalyn McCord, who owns...
We're all super fit, right.
And I am the mother who's trying to get my out of shape
schlubby son
to win this thing, which we can all tell is going to be pretty much impossible. So I will do anything to get rid of the bad rock band, to, you know.
Make it work.
Make it work, yes. Just when you least expect it.
My sense is there were maybe some native Nova Scotians involved in the production, but all of you fly in from other places to do this show. Did you hang out together? Did you all go all enjoy lobster together?
Or? Oh, no, we're a tight group.
Right.
We got along really well. I'd worked with Matt before, and so we had a lot of fun. But I actually ventured out, and I actually went and painted.
Oh, great.
Because, you know, I like to paint.
And beautiful scenery.
And a beautiful scenery. Right. So I found found this, you know, this wonderful artist I went and painted with, and I painted out at Peggy's Cove, if anyone's ever
been. That sounds lovely.
Peggy's
absolutely
Cove,
it's so beautiful.
Just, yeah, if you're
stunning,
you go to,
yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so I highly recommend Nova Scotia.
You know, Mark is working on a new show. It's called The Provinces. it's going to take all the different Canadian provinces. All right, Hollywood is a small town. My daughter, Rory, who's in 11th grade, goes to school with Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman co-star Joe Lando's son, Christian.
That's
they're
right.
They're great pals. And he says that you and Joe remain great pals and you're friends with the whole family.
Yeah, they're at my house all the time. We are family. We're like an extended family. And I know Joe's watching right now. Hi, Joe. Hi, Joe. You can't miss me this time. I didn't tell you I'm on, but I know you watch the show every day. This is his favorite show.
Oh, well, see, there you go. Yeah. That's why my daughter gets along so well with the son.
And the kids, by the way, yeah. They're the best. Mm. Their mom is the best mom ever. Sorry, Joe. I mean, he's a great dad.
Right, but still.
Crazy, great mom. Right. And amazing children. And no, they're all at my house all the time. They're my closest friends
nice.
On the planet.
That is so lovely to hear. Let's get physical. Wednesday nights, Pop TV at 8:30 p.m. And then Colleen in my ear again. Still stunning.
Oh, stunning.
Nice to see you.
Thank you, James. It was such a pleasure.
Thank you.